guys, as you can see, we're at Western Springs. And my little sheep, Barry, she got really bored. Yeah, I'm a bit bored. So we decided to take her on a long walk, and now we're just refreshing from that long walk. And I decided to teach her Chinese. So we are going to recite a poem. And ready, Barry? Yeah, I'm ready. Okay. 观沧海，为曹操。东临碣石，以观沧海。水何澹澹，山岛竦峙。树木丛生，百草丰茂。秋风萧瑟，洪波涌起。日月之行，若出其中；星汉灿烂，若出其里。庆盛至哉，歌以咏志。And now the second one. 龟虽寿，为曹操。
龟虽寿，为曹操。神龟虽寿，犹有定时。腾蛇乘雾，终为土龟。老骥伏枥，志在千里。烈士暮蝶，壮心不已。宁缩之期，不但在天。养怡之福，可得永年。幸盛至哉，歌以咏志。
So what?Cao Cao, as you can hear, he's the poet, and he lived 2,000 years ago in the Wei Dynasty. So, he's also a very famous poet in China. Thank you.